Hi, I'm Steve from the Steve Explore YouTube channel. Today I'm going to explore around the southern portion of the East Canada Creek. Also explore around some historical cemeteries in Dodgeville, New York, which is in the center of the state. It's a beautiful, beautiful fall day. Hopefully we run into some really nice wildlife and a few other local historical markers. Beautiful fall day on the southern portion of the East Canada Creek, currently in Dodgeville, New York. That's the area I'm kayaking through. We should be able to see some nice plants, animals, birds, and fall colors as well. A very healthy amount of Canada geese in this area. Wow, I don't know if I've ever seen so many in one spot before. Thank you. seem to be all going upstream, whereas I'm headed the opposite direction currently. So many. There's feathers everywhere in the water from the geese. Historic Dodgeville Cemetery. Now this historic cemetery does contain soldiers of the Civil War and Revolutionary War. It's always very humbling to be in a historic section of any cemetery. Lots of stories here, lots of life here. And sometimes I do get to go to a place such as this one, which is a very scenic and beautiful final resting place for so many stories and people. Thank you. One thing I love about historic cemeteries, you never know who you're going to run into as far as a historical or a political characters. Like here in the middle of Dodgeville, New York, we have Revolutionary War soldiers, Civil War soldiers, and a general, and a senator from New York State as well. Here I am in the historic St. Joseph Cemetery, which is right next door to the historic Dodgeville one. One thing I did want to show here is the monument to volunteer firemen, which is right up ahead. Erected to the memory of the volunteer firemen, 1914. Wow, that was some beautiful fall scenery and a lot of Canadian geese. Now, there's millions of Canadian geese in the United States, and a part of that reason is they are very, very skilled at surviving in human altered areas. Very, very beautiful birds to watch. Some are migratory and some are a nuisance and pests in areas of the U.S. In any event, it was very nice to document them, and the historical cemeteries that I got to visit, and of course that beautiful fall scenery. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please hit like and subscribe. Feel free to share this video. Hit the donate link in my YouTube profile. And I will show you more all around beautiful upstate New York and our planet Earth.